Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I explain how to display a view area chart in a zoom state with built-in options. In this example, the area chart shows many data points. Suppose I want to zoom into a specific area to view the data points there more clearly. I select the specific chart area to zoom into. Now, let me show you how to enable and work with the zooming and panning options. I open an existing Vue application, where I have already added the Vue Charts component with basic properties. I have defined an area chart as the chart series and bound sales data to it. I have imported the chart plugin from the Syncfusion EJ2 Vue Charts package and registered it globally inside the API Vue.use to register all child directives globally. I have imported the area series module from same package and injected it in the provide option. If you would like to know how to create a Vue app and add Syncfusion components to it, click the video link in the card above. You can also find a reference link in the description below. I save the application and run it with the command npm run serve. You can see the Vue area chart with sales data. Next, I will show you how to start zooming specific chart areas. First, I import the zoom module from the Syncfusion EJ2 Vue Charts package and inject it in the provide option. You can zoom the chart area in three ways: through selection, the mouse wheel, or pinch zooming. In the first option, selection zooming, you select the chart area to be zoomed. In the second option, mouse wheel zooming, you scroll the chart area using the mouse wheel. In the final option, pinch zooming, you pinch or separate your fingers on the chart area to zoom in or zoom out on touch-enabled devices. To enable selection zooming, I define the variable chart zooming options and add the enable selection zooming property to true. Now, I assign this variable to the zoom settings property. You can view the chart output that displays the selected chart area in a zoomed state. After zooming a chart area, you will find the toolbar at the top of the chart with options zoom, zoom in, zoom out, pan, and reset. Here, the zoom option is highlighted to indicate that the chart is in a zoomed state. The next option is zoom in and zoom out, which helps to zoom in the chart area further and zoom back out again. Another option is pan. By using the pan option, you can move the zoomed area horizontally and vertically and navigate to other zoomed areas. The final option is reset, which undoes the zooming. Now, I am going to show you how to customize the toolbar options. To display the toolbar with specific options, I define the toolbar items property and add specific values like zoom in, zoom out, and reset to it. As you can see, the chart displays the zoomed area with the customized toolbar items. Next, I will show you how to enable panning. Within the chart zooming options variable, I set the enable pan option to true to move the zoomed area along both the horizontal and vertical axes. You can move the zoomed area without selecting the pan option in the toolbar. By default, the zooming mode of the zoom settings property will be XY to zoom the chart along both axes. To zoom the chart only along the horizontal axis, I need to set the mode option to X within this chart code. Now, you can view the chart output, which allows you to zoom the chart only along the horizontal axis. Sometimes, there are scenarios where the zoomed-in area displays a large number of data points like this. Then, you can scroll the zoomed area to view data points more clearly by enabling the scroll bar. So, let me define the enable scroll bar property as true within this chart zooming options variable. To use this feature, I need to import the scrollbar module from the Syncfusion EJ2 Vue Charts package and inject it in the provide option. Looking at the chart output now, it displays the scrollbar in the zoomed area to scroll, move, and view those data points more clearly. Finally, let me show you how to set auto intervals for the axis that lies in the zoomed range. Here, the axis interval is 10, and if I zoom the chart area between the axis values of 10 and 20, the axis range will not be adjusted. To adjust the axis interval for the zoomed area, I need to set the enable auto interval on zooming property to true within the chart primary x-axis variable. I want to zoom the chart area in both the axes, so I change the mode to XY. see the chart output. When zooming the chart area, the axis interval is calculated automatically. In this video, we have seen how to zoom the Vue chart area in different zooming modes. We also saw how to customize toolbar options and navigate between zoomed areas using panning option. If you would like to see a working example of the chart in this video, you can download it from the GitHub link in the description below. I have also provided a link in the description where you can see if you qualify for a free license key to use our Vue products through our community license. If you found this video useful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.